Twelfth underway. Truck's en route. What's the rush all of a sudden? Dr. Dominguez is here in the room. Is that good enough for you?
Aye, Commander. Sorry, sir.
Those drones were unexpectedly heavy and sharp. Boat looks okay, though.
I'm glad you're here. We have a problem.
Jenny again?
I'm on.
Wants us to come to the water?
What?
Commander, we'll get things back on track.
This area will be fine.
Command, this is Dock Station. Operation Lone Wolf underway. Drones have been launched.
You better be back in a few minutes.
They're 5 miles downriver. Signal is strong.
All full up. Can't carry any more. I don't have enough space for that.
Lara, you okay?
Yeah, there's a Trinity base here.
Hey, Jonah, what happened here? I said don't break anything.
Hey, Abby, I can explain. I'll get back to you later, Lara. Don't do anything crazy.
Thank God. The storm.
We're sealing everything up
because Commander Rourke said to hold the perimeter. No one goes in or out.
I know that, smartass. But you know why?
That's above my pay grade. When the recon team gets here, maybe they'll be able to tell us something.
Almost there. All access points are covered, and most of the barricades are finished.
Almost isn't good enough. Secure the perimeter now, and make damn sure it's locked tight.
Aye, sir. If I could ask, sir, what's going on?
Recon team is en route. Rourke out.
How many guys went down there?
Structures in here. The sight lines are shit.
This fucking place.
shouldn't we send someone down to look for them?
Rourke was explicit. No search and rescue until the recon team gets here.
Great.
God damn it, she's hunting us!
Okay, the perimeter's locked down. All we have to do is wait for the recon team.
Doesn't it seem a little weird to you? There was a problem underground, but we're fortifying ourselves from a threat from overland.
Seems pretty standard. If something did go wrong, we should assume it could be anything. We've got the temple covered, too.
I don't know, man. It still feels like we went from an amber alert in a known area to a red alert all over the place.
We've been overreacting to things ever since that storm hit.
Send some deacons along with the recon team.
Ah! That was close!
What gotta find it.
Jonah, Commander Rourke is here in Peru. He ordered Trinity to lock down a dig site below an old oil well.
You going to check it out?
Yeah, I'll see what they found. Rourke was there in Cozumel when Dominguez took the dagger. They must have figured out the next step to the hidden city. There's been a bloodbath here. What happened? Jonah, I made it inside the temple.
I think we found something here too. Some numbers. I'm gonna clear it off.
The numbers on the pillars look like the first half of dates. Ishal on the left, Shakshal on the right. This is the star Alfard, the solitary one, the brightest star in the western sky and the... To find the hidden city, go south along the... From death to life. Might be able to open these doors. To open these doors. Steady now. To match the symbols. Another door. There must be more to this. progress.
There's an incomplete date and a depiction of Shuck Shell.
I have two dates here, and E Shell. I think I've seen the date on the left somewhere. The photo from Cozumel. Maybe there's a clue. In the Maya long count calendar, all dates have five numbers. This numeral was damaged to look like a 13. But what if it's really an 8? That's a 2,000-year difference, and the constellations would be in a completely different position. So the star path would lead west to somewhere in Peru. The last number on the left pillar is 0. The last number of the left pillar should be a 0. Okay, Jonah. What's the final number for Shack Shell?
A line across with two dots on top of it. 7, I think.
Thanks. Found a mural. It seems to depict some kind of journey. Entering through a jaguar mouth follows a serpent toward a silver eye.
Uh-huh.
On the way, there's a spider and an eagle that rises toward a temple.
Okay, I don't know about most of that, but the jaguar mouth is back this way.
Really?
Yeah. Cat sculpture, big teeth. Oh, here. He's back.
Lara, you okay?
Yeah, I'm heading back.
Good. I think you're gonna like this.
Quite make the dialect out. Interesting.
Jesus, don't do that.
Sorry. Anybody else make it?
Fuck the final.
Base camp, this is Omicron team. We've been ambushed. Base camp, come in. Anything?
Quiet. I need to hear. Come on. I still can't.
Holy Christ.
What are they so afraid of?
Shit, I lost my radio in the crash.
Tell us what happened.
All I saw, claws, teeth.
That's it.
We're dead. We're dead.
You okay now? We just need to wait it out until the reinforcements arrive.
Carry anymore.
Where'd it go? Where'd it go?
There has to be a way out of here. Maybe in the direction they came from. All full up. Can't carry anymore.